It was time to trim the goat's hooves today, and I got Rose in the stanchion first, as I always do, and this rascal managed to wiggle her head out and said, "I'm done with you." So I put Violet in the stanchion instead and trimmed her fronts. She doesn't like it much, but she lets me do it. Then I trimmed her backs. She really hates her back feet being trimmed, but she was actually much better today than she usually is. Snipping the hooves down to the proper length. And then I let her out of the stanchion. She was very happy to get free. Of course, she got all those free cookies, so. Then I put Rose back in the stanchion and I used a commercial air conditioning wire tie to shorten the length of it so she couldn't wiggle out again. And then I trimmed Rose's hooves and she was a good girl.